This film is just the warmth and the humour and the compassion runs all the way through your work, doesn't it, Ricky? And this it continues with Ian Finch.
Yeah, I don't really do sort of knockabout comedies and those gross out things. I always like there to be some sort of humanity to everything. I play a fat little putz. I do it well, don't I? It was a stretch. Who works in radio.
We went back to the beginning.
Where it all started, XFM 1997
to 1998. Head of speech. Ricky Gervais, head of speech.
I know. On music radio.
There was, yeah. Whose job was to come in and tell me what to say.
I know, yeah. And then I started thinking, oh, I might as well do this myself.
You did. Thank goodness you did.
Then I started popping up on your show and Crowley's and everyone. And then they said, oh, give him his own show to stop him annoying other DJs. and then it sort of went from there. Yeah, I was never meant to be on air. But I wormed my way in. So this is local radio.
Funny, let's go back to the film. So you're Ian Finch is a chief sound engineer.
Yeah.
Chief sound engineer.
Exactly.
The only sound engineer, but that's fine.
Yeah.
Who has got a bit of a boy crush, I think, on the reporter.
Yeah, he worships Frank Bonneville, played by Eric Banner. But it's unrequited. This guy thinks I'm a little idiot. And we're thrown together to cover this story in South America, but I screw up and we can't get there for some reason. I don't want to give away the plot. But then I realise this is radio, so I can fake all these war reports.
I've done things like that. Not a war report, but
no.
Where we're supposed to be somewhere. But we've got
Here I am at the Enemy Awards.
It's been
exactly.
done. It's been
Just
we've
sound
all
of people
done it.
Vomiting and
yeah.
screaming and jumping on tables.
Yeah.
And then who's going to say she's not there? She's in it, and that's exactly it. So you can do anything. You can, you know, we create this soundscape, and create this war. And we make ourselves heroes, and then we've got to get out of it because someone's going to find out. And we've all the time we're across the road from the radio station in a Spanish restaurant, so it's a pretty risky business.
I don't want to give away any of the plot, but there's a spectacular scene which you use Motorhead's Ace of Spades to great effect, and I just think of
the Motorhead to Head Fridays.
Our Fridays.
Fridays.
And Camfield, and just
running in Camfield. and now Lemmy's gone. I think this is the last. I heard this is the last time he licensed this song to be used.
Oh, really? It's used to spectacular effect. And again, I don't want to say, but
the scene is great. I'm very excited when we
did you have to have special training for what you did in that scene? Proper
no,
special
but
training.
Eric, I went again with that. Eric Banner is a racing driver.
Handy.
He's a real. He's entered rallies and stuff, and he's a proper. I was scared about this for weeks, and I was saying, "Don't wind me up. Be careful." He's going, "Mate, I'm the safest driver in the world." I don't do action. I hurt myself doing it.
Did you?
Yeah, I jumped in and.
But you did give it. You went for it.
Well, I was really scared. Oh. That wasn't acting. That was fear.
Okay.
I know. Ace of Spades. It's just
genius.
It's an amazing track, isn't it?
The film for
it's
me.
It's an amazing track.
And also the opening credits with Mink DeVille as well at the opening credits and at the
I
end.
I bet no one remembers that.
Perfect though. It's
when was
beautiful.
That? About 75? I was yeah.
Before 70, I was born.
Yeah, sure. Me too.
A long time ago. Okay.
Spanish stroll. Because there's
brilliant.
A whole Spanish feel about the whole thing.
Perfect.
It's South America and they hide out in a Spanish
restaurant.
The way
he's just walking along the streets of New York, it's perfect.
That was fun. That was fun.
And
to
a little
that.
Bit of Tim Burgess in there as well, which
oh,
I liked.
Oh, Omar Corazon for the big montage when they go to South America. Yeah. This is a musical extravaganza. What a great soundtrack.